Halo, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good evening everyone. How are you this evening? Do you feel gloomy and you need the place for traveling? I have a special place and the new place for you. It is in Tempirang. Wow, where is Tempirang? I know from the government that the people who live in Tempirang, especially for millennial and for teenagers, they can speak English. Come on, we check it. Is it right or not? Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
Sorry, I disturb your time. My name is Abi. I know from the government that I know from information that this village Tempirai, the people especially for you, millennial, can speak English. Is it right?
Yes, right.
Wow.
Inshallah, yeah.
It's good. Come on, we check it. Come on, you speak English.
Okay. Hello.
Hi.
What is your name?
Oh, my name is Indra. What is your name?
My name is Miss Rose. And how are you today?
Oh, everything is under control. What about you?
I'm great. And what do you think about arrival Tempirang Village and a government Tempirang Village?
So I think arrival in Tempirang Village, much the peace, much the peace. Usually this afternoon, much the people take its peace and then so. The youths, example, they are look so few beautiful. You can look yourself, okay? And then I think be myself. Our government in Tempirai Village so good jobs because he always making motivation the youths. Example, government making building badminton specialist and then making destination so making so beautiful for our village.
Yes.
Oh, I see. You mean Fulgata Island?
Yes.
Yes, Fulgata Island is the famous tourism place in Tempirai also.
And then our village, village the big number 5,
number 4,
yes, oh. Number 4, in Paliraya.
Oh, okay. Okay, thank you, miss.
Okay,
thank
nice
you.
Nice to meet you.
You can continue your speaking. Okay, check. We check another person, another people. Come on. Hello.
Hi.
Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
Sorry. What is your name?
My name is James.
What's your name?
My name is Dacha.
I know from the government you can speak English, is it right?
Yes. Yeah.
Oh, come on, check it. They can speak English or not?
Yeah. Good evening. Do you have money?
I don't have money.
Do you have money?
No.
Why?
Because I finish to eat in my house.
Do you have sister?
Yes, I have sister. Do you have brothers?
No.
Oh, okay.
Why?
Okay. Thank you. Oh, I'm so proud of the thing, you guys. Check another one. Okay, thank you, yeah. Thank you. Hello.
Hi.
Good evening. Oh my God, so cute. Come on, we check. What is her name? Who is her name? Hey, what is your name?
My name is Tara.
What about you?
My name is Ulfa.
Okay, you can speak English?
Yes.
Oh, come on.
Hi.
Hello.
Good evening.
What is your name?
My name is Ulfa. What is your name?
My name is Tara. How are you?
I am good. How are you?
I am fine. Thank you. Where are you from?
I am from the Tempirai Village.
Where are you from?
I am from the Tempirai Village. Where are you going?
I am going to school. Where are you going?
I am going to school. Where have you been?
I have been from mosque.
Where have you been?
I have been from house.
I am leaving.
You have to stay catch it later.
Wow. They can speak English well. Oh my God. You have to come this place. Okay? Come on, we check another people. Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
Sorry, I disturb your time.
What is your name?
My name is Rose.
Oh, your name is Rose.
Yes.
What about you?
What is your name?
Yeah.
My name is Farah.
Farah is your name. Okay. Come on, we check it. They can speak English or not. I know from the government you can speak English.
Yes.
Oh, come on, you speak English.
Hi.
Hello.
What is your name?
My name is Rose. What is your name?
My name is Farah. What is your favorite food?
My favorite food noodle and chicken. What is your favorite food?
My favorite food is chicken. What is your favorite motorcycle?
My favorite motorcycle and Ninja. What is your favorite motorcycle?
My favorite motorcycle Vixen. What is your favorite handphone?
My favorite handphone is Apple. What is your favorite handphone?
My favorite handphone is Oppo.
Wow. Wow, guys, I'm so proud of them. They can speak English fluently, yes? I hope if you have time, you have to visit this place because it is unique, yeah? For teenagers and millennials, some of them can speak English well. What about you? Can you speak English fluently like this? I hope you can speak English, yes? Okay, thank you very much for watching and don't forget to visit this place if you have time. And I'm so sorry if I have many mistakes. I am Abri from Tempirai, South Sumatra. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. See you.